And I just want to thank you for being here, and especially thank my colleagues who are here standing with us all today. I'm incredibly humbled and thankful for their support as the Senate moves into a new era and a new phase. I look forward to working with Senate President Harriet Chandler, my colleagues, both Democrat and Republican, to ensure a respectful yet smooth transition as the year goes on, and we work forward to accomplish all of the bills, the budget, all of the Senate priorities. The Senate has been a leader in the state in progressive values and progressive ideas, and this will not change as the year goes forward under the leadership of all of us here and working together. And that is my hope. I mean, you hear so many stories of transitions and changes. I believe that we will come out stronger as individual senators and as a body together. With that, and that is something that I will continue to strive for, working with all of my colleagues.